a bunch of the rookies getting shuffled in and out of that Liberty starting lineup.
Now Charles trying the power move, goes to the fadeaway, banks it up and in. And here comes Connecticut with a chance to take the lead. They haven't led all game long. Tina Charles drills the jumper, and they finally have a lead.
The reality is Tina's going to get a lot of attention. Doubles, triple teams. It's going to come down to how everyone else plays off of those doubles and triple teams.
Charles turns and drops it in. Charles inside, no good. Own rebound, put back, drops. They shot the ball well, 50%.